Okay. Today we're gonna use the iPhone. And we have this, the Ernie Ball Microfiber cloth. And then we got the polish. It's also Ernie Ball. It's really good. The first, getting the light. Wow, it's really nice. Yeah, it's really good. Okay, so there's a little bit of fingerprints on it now. Filthy. So we're gonna take this. She's gonna have. Oh man, it's dirty. Can't have that. Might need to get a new one. These are nice. She's gonna demonstrate it. If we shine the light on it, yeah, you can see the microfibers. You probably can't see them, but they're there. Really good. Okay. So what we're first gonna do to get rid of it? Obviously, it's filthy. You probably can't see it, but everybody, I can see it. So we're just gonna take some of the polish. Let's give it. First, we're gonna give it a little shake. Maybe a little tap. Alright. And all we're gonna do is give it a little, just a little one. You probably weren't able to see that. Yeah, nice. Okay. Now we're just gonna come over here to the iPhone. Just gonna take it, just gonna get one of it out. Doesn't have to be too hard. It's really nice. Oh, I put too much. I gotta start it over.
Just start it over?
Use the other side. Yeah. Now we're just gonna use a different sunscreen. Okay. Just gonna give it a little spray. It has to be filed. Oh, I think I missed. Yeah, it's nice. It's real nice. I am just gonna see that. I think it's pretty good. I really like these. I'm gonna order more of the iPhone.